So during the T3 training, the instructors will tune up their skills and review how to do hemorrhage control, airway management, circulation, treat for shock and hypothermia. So the benefits of having this training is the trainers will continue to ensure that they are learning the newest material out there. Some of these guys don't have access to schools or new material that's coming out every year. So with this training, we can make sure that they're keeping up to date with medical treatments.